I'm just a Spanish tamale, according to May. Right off the boat from the tropics, far, far away. Which is kind of funny, since where I come from is Pittsburgh, PA. Spanish. Okay, May, I'll be Spanish. Right after I've married Alberto. I'll be the toast of Chichi Castanango. And all day long my castanets will click. I'll hide behind my fan and do the tango. I'll be so Spanish it will make you sick. The only song I'll sing will be Grandmother. I'll be more Espanol than Abby Lane. Craziest flower that grows. I'll kick up my heels and see how it feels to be sultry Spanish rose. You like me, yes? No? Maybe? Yeah. Americano, let me give you a bit of advice. To cross Spanish rose is it twice. Your match you have found, so don't mess around. Her heart, she is cool like ice. With Albert, I will dance to the bolero. We'll cha-cha in the nicest honky-tonks. He'll wear the cutest mustache and sombrero. My handsome Latin lover from the Bronx. So, now that you've met Spanish Rose, you'll never forget Spanish Rose. She'll taunt you, she'll tame you, but what man would blame you for worshipping Spanish Rose? Not Danish, not British, not Swedish, not Yiddish, but Spanish.